question is, what happens when the cord gets cut off? I mean, really, does it just go back up the mom's...
fallopian tube?
Tubes! I mean, does she get her tubes tied after that? I mean, how does it work?
Or do they... do they, like, pull it out?
They can't be, like, pulled out, and they have to pull it out, stick scissors up there, just snip it off.
Or does it all come out?
Or does it detach?
Yeah, does it detach when she's in labor?
Grace Kelly.